Hi, I'm Dr. Sachit Abraham, consultant dermatologist at Manipal Hospital in Bangalore. Your acne has nothing to do with cleanliness. It is basically, like I said, to do with hormones, stress, environmental factors, and genetics. In fact, more you clean the face, there is a tendency for acne to come up even more. You can get something called cosmetic acne, because acne due to soaps or certain harsh chemicals, if you use on the face, it can again trigger more acne. Acne has basically nothing to do with cleanliness.